By pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable fly which may also be detached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and the air pressure are always being monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic band behind your head, and breathe normally. Although the bag will not inflate, oxygen is flowing. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask first and then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. A life vest is located under your seat. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and adjust it at the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when leaving the aircraft. You can also blow into the mouthpieces on either side of the vest. Electronic devices like calculators, CD players, laptop computers may be used when the seatbelt sign is off or when permitted by your crew. Mobile telephones, remote-controlled toys, or any electronic device operating with an antenna must be turned off at all times. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratory is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Check. Knots. V1, rotate. V2.
Ladies and gentlemen, please keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Thank you.
133.325 for Air France 1124 Heavy. Boston Center, Air France 1124 Heavy is at 900,300, climbing 13,000.
Air France 1124 Heavy, Boston Center, Roger, altimeter 2, Niner 8, Niner. Air France 1124 Heavy, turn left heading 2, Niner 0, see out course.
124 Bibby, turn right heading 325. Turn right heading 325. Air France 1124 Bibby. 1.35 for Air France, 1124 heavy. Boston Center, Air France, 1124 heavy, with you.
Air France, 1124 heavy, Boston Center, roger.
Thank you. 1124 heavy. Turn right heading 330. Turn right heading 330. Air France 1124 heavy.
and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, and you may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated. Thank you.
1124 heavy. Descend and maintain 12000. Expect 10000.
Descend and maintain 12000. Expect 10000. Air France 1124 heavy. Air France 1124 heavy. Contact Cleveland Center on 127.475. 127.475 for Air France 1124 heavy. Cleveland Center, Air France 1124 heavy. Descent flight level 190, descending 12000.
Air France 1124 heavy, Cleveland Center, roger. Air France 1124 heavy, turn right heading 285, resume on navigation.
Turn right heading 285, proceed on course. Air France 1124 heavy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to start our descent. Please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed under the seat or in the overhead bin. Please turn off all electronic devices until we are safely parked at the gate. Thank you.
Rochester approach on 119.55. 119.55 for Air France 1124 heavy. Rochester approach, Air France 1124 heavy, descent 11100, descending 10000. Air France 1124 heavy, Rochester approach, roger, altimeter 2978.
Air France 1124 heavy, Rochester approach, roger, altimeter 2907. 15 miles east, turn by heading 315. Expect vectors ILS, runway 24 left, approach.
Turn right, heading 315. Expect vectors ILS, runway 24 left, approach.
Air France 1124 heavy. Air France 1124 heavy. Turn by heading 345.
Turn right, heading 345. Air France 1124 heavy.
1124 heavy. Turn left heading 305. Turn left heading 305. Air France 1124 heavy.
Center, Air France, 1.
24 heavy. Contact Toronto Center on 134.25. 134.25. Air France 1124 heavy. Toronto Center, Air France 1124 heavy. With you.
Air France 1124 heavy. Toronto Center, Roger. Altimeter 2977. Air France 112 warp heavy. Descend and maintain 3000. France 112 warp heavy. Contact Toronto's approach on 133.4.
133.4. Air France 1124 heavy. Toronto approach. Air France 1124 heavy. Is at 8,700. Descending 3,000. Air France 1124 heavy. Toronto approach. Roger. Altimeter 2975. France 1124 heavy. Turn right heading 340. Turn right heading 340. Air France 1124 heavy. France 1124 heavy. Turn left heading 305. Turn left heading 305. Air France 1124 heavy. France 1124 heavy. Turn right heading 325. Turn right heading 325. Air France 1124 heavy.
24 heavy, Toronto Tower. Fly straight in, runway 24 left, altimeter 2973. Make straight in, runway 24 left, Air France 1124 heavy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached our destination. For your safety and comfort, we ask you to please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please duck around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board, and please use caution when opening the overhead bin. Heavy articles may have shifted during the flight. Thank you for flying with us, and we hope to see you on board again soon.
8 knots.